Excuse me. And hello, guys and girls. I'm kind of hoping that he's gonna just pick it up. Yes. And welcome back to Mercury Fallen. But this is something a little bit different, guys, because Mercury Fallen is now on Steam. And it hasn't really affected my save, so let's dive back in to Mercury Fallen. I apologise because I said to the devs that I would stream this live, and I will bring it back live again. I believe. Okay, that I'm no idea what the hell that was. That was definitely a Twitter alert. Or Twitch or something. Unless that was in the game, but that was a bit weird because that definitely was an alert. No idea, it could have been in game. I'm just gonna have a quick flick. Oh, okay, yes. No, that's a for some reason that was weird because it did it. And of course I'm on YouTube and I not streaming, but what happened, guys, was I have the alert windows open. I apologize, I've got the alert windows open, and everything's not thingied, so I'm just gonna do this to prove that, yeah, I've just gained a new subscriber on YouTube. And that's what that oh yeah was. It's basically because it didn't show. My dancing Yoshi, Mr. Yoshi, is quite happy about that. So thank you, Pixie Creations, for the sub. And yeah, I was quite happy about that. I know who that actually is. And yeah, so thank you for the sub, my dear. So nothing has changed here. I wanted to see what has changed. Apparently, a couple of things have changed, but I'm not, like I say, I'm not sure. I don't know if he's implemented the features just yet. I can't remember. But I believe we do have I think we have some new things. I honestly cannot remember. So yeah, so welcome back to Mercury Fallen, of course. And last time we had found capsules and we were mining out. And I'm still going to continue this whole process of mining out and exploring and doing that. See, why didn't you select that to mine? So just to let you know, guys, Mercury Fallen is now available on Steam. If I just go into Steam itself, I got Mercury Fallen via Itch. So I got a free Steam key. And if you wish to buy Mercury Fallen at the moment, guys, it is £9.34 with, obviously it won't be when you see this, because the offer ends on the 23rd of October, but it will then go to £10.99. So, yes. At the moment, grab it while you can. Obviously, this video is going to be out in November. So, and I think since it's been on s over here on Steam, it seems to be. I can't obviously use WASD and D. The controls, it seems a bit more fluid on Steam, but that could be just me. So I don't think there is actually anything new. Health, fatigue, stress, capacity, stats. Yeah, I don't currently minus. What? Currently minus two dumb. Okay. Colonist manager. So like I said, I don't think there is anything entirely new, but I wanted to come back in and jump in, and I just wanted to play the game again. Because I do enjoy Mercury Fallen. I enjoy the game. And I had, like I said, I've been speaking. I can't put that down yet because I've got no flooring down. I think that's what's causing the issue there. So, like I said, I hadn't been playing the game as much. Actually, deconstruct that. Why won't you let me put a door in? There was a way, I'm sure there was a way to rotate things. Like I said, it's still no music in the game yet. So it's actually just might as well deconstruct that. Deconstruct all of that. So, yes, and what I need to do now is place that down. That needs to be deconstructed, which my army of people are going to do. I kind of want to keep that there, but what I might do is actually deconstruct med cabinet. Wondering if I can remember how to do this. Deconstruct floor. Let's do that. Oh, I forgot we could do the floor. What did the med bay? What did the med cabinet come under? Furniture? Yeah, furniture. For some bizarre reason, everybody's gone into a bizarre loop again. So let me just save the game and reload. Default won't save one, delete. And reload the game just to try and see if I can get them to stop deadlocking. Why are they doing that? Have I just broke the entire save? Because I'll be pretty pissed if I have. Okay, the save's a little bit of a jig issue. I may chuck this on to Tim and let Tim have a look. So they've finished. Ooh. We has another capsule. And deconstruct that capsule. Didn't realize I'd found another capsule.